Tonight, Minnesota Wild fans will get their first look at the top two lines for Minnesota as the Wild continue their preseason schedule, welcoming the division rival Colorado Avalanche. Como plays it off the boards. Nieto in for Colorado, drops it to Como, a shot, and it goes off the post.
Grade A chance there by Como. Dubnyk got help from the goalpost.
Try to get it around to Ennis. Murphy recovers, gives to Granlin. Delayed call coming against Colorado. Stall behind the net. Centers, Granlin scores!
You got to just keep working the puck, and they did. Finally got it right out front. Stall with a nice little feed right to the tape of Granlin.
Mantle on the backhand, had it knocked down. Plays it back up high for Murphy. Murphy works his way down the boards. Stall for Zucker, a shot saved by Bernier. Stall tried to throw it out front, and Bernier handles the carom. Good pressure by the Wild on the power play. Puck comes in here behind the Minnesota goal. Agostino to the point. Loose puck out front. Soderberg wheels and fires, and Dubnyk with a save. In behind the net. Got it to Agostino. He's tangled up there with Olofsson. Grimaldi swoops in. Out to the point. Barbario sends it across. Pad save Dubnyk. And he's able to smother the rebound after the shot by Mironov. Vogel Huber able to force it back into the Minnesota zone. Koivu blasted again at the Colorado line. Granlin across. Dumba scores!
Granlin picks it up. He makes a tremendous move to isolate Dumba on the far side. And with that right-handed shot, he's able to one-time it.
Avs on the attack, penalty coming as Rivaldi drove the net. The rebound beats Dubnyk, and the Avs will cut the lead in half. Good drive to the net by Rocco Grimaldi.
Well, he was tripped up, so really he didn't have much choice but to run into Devan Dubnyk.
Bruce Boudreau questioning whether the goal should have been waved off because of the collision with the goaltender. Minnesota opts not to challenge. Agostino gets the goal on the rebound. Out to the line, Bigras. Back to Grimaldi. His shot stopped by Dubnyk. Rebound loose. Controlled by Soderberg behind the net. Granlin tried to tip it past Barbario. Agostino's there to pick it up for Colorado. Mironov sends it ahead. Penalty coming against the Wild. Girard split the two defenders, and Olofsson was forced to pull him down. Hands it off to Grimaldi, back to Warsawski. Bigras, Warsawski, Grimaldi. Grimaldi plays down low. Soderberg from a close range on the backhand. He's out of the box, back on, and the Wild are 5 for 5 in the kill. He has Eric Staal with him. Olofsson to Staal, and a sliding save by Bernier. Bigras, watched by Koivu. Koivu dumps Warsawski. And what a stop by Dubnyk, sliding across. Agostino thought he had the equalizer right here, and Dubnyk robs him.
Develop and step up into those roles.
Suter to Dumba. Last one wide, rebound, and Ennis chipped it off the crossbar. Rudy was at a sharp angle and just chipped it off the crossbar. Suter to Granlin, couldn't get it out of the zone. Dubnyk sets it up behind the net. And as Granlin controls, that'll bring us to the final horn. And another one-goal win for the Wild. 3 preseason games, 3 one-goal wins for Minnesota.